During the mid to late 1800s, mining rights and claims were still prevalent. If one could put in the right effort and amount of work, it could be said that a good name could be made, as many had done. But it didn't always work out the best for those that made that name too common. As some would find out far too late, the very name itself could prove to be detrimental. As you will learn as the days go on. This is one of those stories. And you are all part of it. You are living history, as it happens.